There's a reason for why I'm barely breathing tonight.